Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to change keyboard language on our Windows 11 operating systems. Yes guys, you can change the keyboard layout and the language to your preferred language for your Windows 11 keyboard. Let me show you how. Before jumping to the tutorial, request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, we do post every day a technical video for you. Okay, let's get started. To change the keyboard language, right click on the start menu. There you will find settings, or go to the Windows search bar and search for settings. You will find settings app under best match result. Click on that. Now find time and language. Click on that. There you will find language and reason. Open. There you will find add a language button here. Currently, I'm using the English only, and if you want to add another language, click on the add a language button. There, search your language, like I'm going to add Hindi language to my keyboard. And also, it will add language layout to the keyboard. Hit on the language once you search and hit next. Then you'll be having optional language features like language pack, text to speech and handwriting. You can enable or disable. I'm okay with enabling them and hit install. Guys, it's adding another language to my Windows 11 laptop and it will take few minutes to complete. I will be back once it finished. Yes, you can see that the Hindi language is successfully added into my keyboard. Let me close the window for a while, and you can notice that on the taskbar you will be see the language button. Click on that. There you will be having switching language buttons, like if you want to switch to Hindi, click on the Hindi and you can select the preferred language. To show the keyboard layout, let me show the demo here. Let me search for on-screen keyboard. Let me open that, and here you can see I'm selected the English language right now, and if you switch to Hindi, there you can see the keyboard has changed to Hindi. Now you will be able to use the Hindi language by using the keyboard. Let me show you a demo by opening a text editor like Notepad. Let me close the keyboard also. Now I'm able to type the Hindi language by using my keyboard. So that's it guys. This was the quick and easy tutorial on how to change the keyboard language on a Windows 11 laptops. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I trust I will meet you in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye-bye.